Is your Windows stuck at Edit Boot Options screen? Then you are at the right place, as we know how to do so. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If you are using a dual boot machine, you might have seen the Edit Boot Options screen during the booting process. The screen usually goes away by hitting Enter, but sometimes it refuses to go and takes more time than usual. This video will show how to remove the Edit Button Options screen. So, if your Windows computer is stuck at the Edit Boot Options screen, check out the solutions shown here. Let's get started. Method 1. Reset the CMOS battery. The ideal solution to resolve this issue would be to disable the Edit Boot Options screen. Since the computer is stuck and does not go past the boot screen, you won't be able to do that. The reason you are stuck at the Edit Boot Options screen is that your computer is not registering input from your keyboard. The most probable reason for this is a drained out CMOS battery. You can follow these steps to reset the CMOS battery. First of all, disconnect the power cables. Then, detach the CMOS battery. Press and hold the power button to drain the remaining charge. Short the two points on the CLR MOS pins with the jumper. Locate the CLR MOS pins on your board. These pins are typically used for clearing the CMOS settings. The jumper should already be on the board. It's usually a small plastic connector that bridges two pins. Use a small flathead screwdriver or a similar tool to connect the two pins by placing the jumper across them. Ensure that it covers both pins completely. Move the jumper across by first pin from the left two pins to the right two pins. Carefully slide the jumper to the adjust pins. In this case, move it one pin to the right. Leave the jumper in this position for at least 5 seconds. This step is important to reset the CMOS settings. Move the jumper one pin to the left again. After the 5 second interval, slide the jumper back to its original position. Ensure that it covers the left two pins once more. Finally, get a battery, attach it, and start your computer. If you can start your computer, you can move straight to the third solution, where we can see how to remove the Edit Boot Options screen or continue viewing the screen, as your keyboard will probably work now. You can also follow this link to know the details to reset CMOS battery. Method 2. Use a wired keyboard. Your computer might fail to register a wireless keyboard when booting up, so you were unable to hit Enter to go past the Edit Boot Options screen. You can use another wired keyboard to boot into your operating system and then disable the screen completely. Method 3. Disable the Edit Boot Options screen. To disable the Edit Boot Options screen, you need to enter your operating system. Once done, type CMD in the Start menu, then right-click on Command Prompt. Then select Run as Administrator. Click Yes when the USA prompt appears. Then run this command, bcdedit /setoptionsedit no. It should say the operation completed successfully. You will not get the glitches in the boot screen every time you start your computer. Method 4. Reset BIOS to its default value. If all else fails, you can reset your BIOS settings to the default value. You can boot up your computer and disable the Edit Boot Options as shown earlier. If the issue is due to misconfigured BIOS settings, resetting it is the way to go. You can also follow this link to reset the BIOS settings. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.